metronome in there. For 2 years when I was a kid, I definitely spoke way better back then. Is entertaining. very special streams at its last cultural overtones until I don't know when. Soothing her. Thank you. paws with my chair. She's got her paws like pressed up against the you know, the wheels. So I've come full circle with her. First I had forced her to go back inside, then she ran out again, and now we're finding a balance. It's really cool. Going like a more regular one. Thank you. is so loud. Why? Why? reverb. Lizard King. Oh. sound with an unconventional tuning. So then when you layer with the right, you know, 440 Hertz tuning, it sounds a bit strange. Corny, but then it gets stuck in your head. If it was, well, that was like intensely abrupt. Come on. It's funny to listen to tracks from like 4 or 5 years. This is 3 years old. I swear our voices don't sound the same. I mean, don't sound the same. It sounds like someone else, kind of. So, by the way, this is the, in case you just hopped on, this is the Cultural Overtones final slot, final Cultural Overtones for, I mean, it's either indefinite or for a while. So before I finish at midnight here, France time, I will make a little announcement, see who wants a raid, potentially, who would like to be raided. Going back to this, because I just recorded this loop before you guys came on. bit awake. I have a not for me sale the Bitwig license. I have it installed on my computer. I have absolutely no excuse to not learn how to use it. I mean, not necessarily learn, but just get, you know, transition from Ableton. But it's just old habits, you know. I've been using Ableton since 2010. Go back to it. Thank you. sounds so interesting. What happens when you have like many different sessions? Anyway. Let's give this the ending it deserves. Thank you. Bardic. Hello, everyone. Well, I turn around and there's all these emojis, all these emotes. Nice. Like, oh, let's make this full ambient, but even in ambient music, it's nice to have some little things that you hit on. Some percussive stuff. Even if it's just seashells.
See this.
Perfect. What? It's like I didn't go all the way, you know, until the last second. Ah, shame on me. Oh, it's okay. You'll get over it. Also like a little percussion in my ambient as well. Like this one. This one has some, thankfully. But yeah, no, those fade outs, those are critical.
Thank you.
sharp. Well, this is one of those tracks that I never released. It just sort of floated around for a while. And now there's like this huge break, and that's where I come in. Software sense. Yeah, apart from the one I'm playing. This is from 2020 V Collection, just a bunch of V Collection stuff. And that brings us to midnight. So who is the lucky raid receiver? All right, let's go to your opponent. Seems like a good idea.